Baba, and I'd like to tell you a few facts about the swordfish. Some people get the pronunciation wrong and say swordfish, like as in a sword, but it's actually a swordfish. You can remember it by its nose looks a bit like a chainsaw. Well, that's how I like to remember it. And they're freshwater fish. And you know the points on the swordfish's nose? Those aren't teeth, they're actually modified versions of scales. And see that swordfish right there? My friend Paul caught that exact one, which is quite amazing, if I do say so myself. And as I say, they're freshwater fish. And that would mean all of these for sure. Freshwater.